Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to record your Discord audio. So to record your Discord audio, first of all, install OBS Studio on your computer. And this is a free application. All you have to need, search OBS downloader on your browser and download and install the OBS Studio on your computer. And launch the OBS, and then here you will get this interface. Now we have to create sources, so click on this plus icon for sources, and first of all we will select audio input capture, and here I'm typing Discord audio and okay, and device, click on this drop down and select the microphone, which microphone you are using currently, and click on OK. And now again click on this plus icon for sources, and now select display capture. Click on OK. OK. And now if you want to also record your desktop audio, then just increase the audio volume from here, and if you don't want to record your desktop audio, just disable this option. Okay, now here you can adjust your Discord audio volume. Once done, just click on start recording, and now go to your Discord, and as you can see right now I'm in a voice channel, and here's the OBS Studio is recording my Discord audio. Now to stop recording, go to OBS and click on stop recording, and click on file, click on show recordings, and here you will find the recorded files. Open it, and now let's see the result. So as you can see, I've successfully recorded my Discord audio. This is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.